60 seconds in it. Forced upon me, can't refuse it, didn't seek it, didn't choose it. I must suffer if I abuse it. Just a teeny little minute, but eternity is in it. More kindness, a little less greed, a little more giving and a little less need, a little more smile and a little less frown, a little less kicking a man when he's down, a little more we, a little less I, a little more laughs, a little less cry, a little more flowers on the pathway of life and fewer on graves at the end of the strife. Roads are crowded and the level roads are jammed. The pleasant little rivers with the drifting folks are crammed. But off yonder where it's rocky, where you can get a better view, you will find the ranks are thinning and the travelers are few. Where the going's smooth and pleasant, you will always find the throng. For the many, more's the pity, seem to like to drift along. But the steps that call for courage and the task that's hard to do, in the end results in glory for the never wavering few.
Yeah.
over the value of worrying. I wonder, am I worrying enough or too little? If I think with gentle precision, do I need to worry at all? Or is there some hidden or even overt belief to worrying? Exactly the precise amount. Will worrying make me a better person? And if so, when? I know the worry that motivates needed action, but how many different types and flavors of worry are there? And to what extent are they beneficial? I worry that I have not yet met the exact amount of worrying one needs to help me distinguish usefulness, productivity, worrying from merely entertaining anxiety, and to worry so many in a privileged society appear to engage in, such as worrying about having more rather than worrying to discern what's enough. Worrying, am I young enough? Am I old enough? Am I thin enough? Am I rich enough? Rather than worrying, am I kind enough, generous enough, compassionate enough? I worry, am I wise enough? Am I wise to worry?